Beyond the poles. When we talk Antarctica, when we talk Australia's, you know, I mean, I sense some flat drop coming in hot, man. It might be time to get oriented the right way. 'Cause you have Antarctica and you have outside Antarctica, my noggin. You have more lands. Have you heard of this one? Oh, ho-ho. We talking more planets? Let's take a tour. Where are these other gods hiding out? Right? They're hiding out beyond the barrier. More barrier. You know, this is a much thinner barrier here. Looks like Patalia or Pitatia, Pitatia. My naga, where do these elites go? They go right outside the barrier, Jack. Where do these rockets go when they take off? They never go straight up. They always go straight out. And where's Thoth the Moving Island? Remember Thoth the Moving Island, man? We gotta get that old Hyborian map again. Huh? Oh shit, Thoth. Ah, Mercury, the closest planet to the sun, huh? Are planets just more worlds beyond the poles, man? Giving you these fake, you know, globular, isolated, lens-produced images. New Appalachia, remember Prester John of Appalachia, right? Come on, man. Look at this, man. Oh boy. We're just talking more worlds beyond the poles, man. And we found Thoth the Moving Island. So what's outside of this South America, man? Love to the bro Sekou. Sekou, hope I'm saying that right. Sekou, man. The bro's always, you know, dropping incredible drop. And looky here, man. Look at the gem that the bro just dropped on the tribe. Oh, not that. Not the turn me up mix, man. Oh, man. Oh, where we at? Man, they over here on that play. They over here blocking the photo, man. In real time, man. Oh man, Hijack City, man. Shout out to the homie Robbie D out here in Inglewood. Dropping me the mixes, man. That was that turn me up mix. We're gonna put it in 432 Hz. Look out for it, man. Alright, we're just talking Antarctica. Here's another map. Another map. Now look. Look. Alright, so remember the ice wall, right? And what's on the other side? Now, don't it look like we found some type of gateway, man? Love to the bro. Right outside of South America seems to be a gateway that you can just drive on through to get to the other side. And is this why they had to come over here to this side of town? Maybe the same gateways aren't open everywhere, right? I mean, let's get this again. Same thing here. We see this opening, right? Right by South America. But right when you get outside, who got this area hijacked already, man? Who's already holding it down? Who's holding it down, guarding the gates? This is a strategic positioning that Thoth is doing. This is Mercury. This is Tahuti. This is, you know, the Eye of Ra, right? Come on, man. This is Izus, my knock. Strategically, just like the pillars of Atlantis, man, or the pillars of Hercules, that was keeping, you know, the Atlanteans, you know what I mean, from coming in and all that. Right here, it's like you got another pillar of Hercules, man. And look at Antarctica. No ice. Look at the gateway, same way. Another one over here. I mean, Managa, is that Phoenicia? You tell me, does that say Phoenicia Are we talking Phoenicia or Phoenicia? Terra Sancta, huh? I mean, yo, my bro Sakal. Sakal, my brother, man. This is amazing. Varlana. I mean, all these names are places you've never heard of, Khan. You've never heard of these spots, man. And I'm really blown away by this gateway. You know what I mean? That's corresponding to this gateway. Because, you know, let's fall back for a second, you know. Alright. Here's the whole joint. Walls of Asgard, way out here. Look at these walls. Oh, we're going to blow this up so we can see. The Scorched Waste. Kind of like the Book of Enoch when he went to the ends of the earth, my knocker. The Scorched Waste. Oh, no, we got to blow this up. I just want to show y'all. Alright, we got that gateway here. We got another gateway here, looks like. But it might not lead to the same land, so they might have really wanted to, you know, get to the lands over here. Maybe they cracked through a gateway over there already, and another gateway up here. Let's check it out. Alright, so that's that Atan. Now look at where Odin's kicking it at, man. More land beyond the pole. You think it's play, man? Magellan Islands, man. And don't they call this the Straits of Magellan and all that Magellan talk? I mean, hold on, man. Let's get this other map again. Yeah, man, we got to pull out this Andre the Vet 1575 joint, man. A lot of y'all dropping great maps, man. A-hop to all y'all. A-hop to all y'all. So, again, this is Antarctica. Look at the landmass, right? No ice. No cap Antarctica. Naga's doing a thizzle, blowing that shofar. Trees growing. No cap. 1500s. Damn near 1600. You see it right here. Straits of Magellan. But they got it way up here. And look at this, man. We just talking about this Magellan Isle right here, right? Next to the Scorched Waste. So instead of being way up here, whoa, got me. We got super zoom on this joint, man. We got a super zoom. Alright, man, we found the Scorched Waste. Now, you tell me, man, I mean, you know, I'm going to take their word for it before I take some ball, earth, you know, spherical situation. You know what I mean? If I had to lean on one. But, of course, the investigation continues. Because I know this NASA image ain't the business. You know what I'm saying? I know we can't lean on these globular isolated lies like Gio Giannini done told us. I know we can't lean on these lens produced, these telescopes, right? The mountain ring. What does it got to do with the ring of fire? The real ring of fire, man. We're just talking more lands that you probably never even, you know, conjured in your head bone, man. We're doing a tour, man. Passing through Appalachia, man. Huh? New Delhi? New Lanka? Sri Lanka, right? New Punjab? They found a new Indias, right? Okay. Awajima? Atin, I got Atun, Island of Nu, Ocean of Nu. You got a whole nother ocean, my noggin. Then you got a Neptunian ocean. Oh, where's Neptune? Where's the planet Neptune? Or are we just talking more lands beyond the pole? Anubis, my noggin, come on. Ra, Atlantis done hijacked it all, right? At least for the moment. So, you know, we're just paying attention to more worlds beyond the poles, man. And we're coming in hot. You know, we're going to talk about these ice walls. We're going to bring it on home to this Thoth Moving Island business. We're going to bring it right back home, man, to where we're at. And these maps right here are just mind-blasting. Love to the bro. Sakal. We're just digging on the gateways. No cap Antarctica. And where do they lead? Worlds beyond the poles.